Porque la dueña no la iba, no la iba a arreglar.
Because the owner of the house was not going to fix it.
El deal era que la casa, tal y como estaba la casa, nosotros la íbamos a comprar.
And the deal was that as the house was, that's how we were going to buy it, as is.
So la manager me llama y me dice, Kayla, tenemos una semana para cerrar porque vas a perder el mortgage.
So the manager calls me and says, Kayla, you only have a week to close because if not, you're going to lose the mortgage.
El mortgage fue 100% aprobado, estaba siendo 100% aprobado.
The mortgage was 100% approved.
Yo no tuve que dar nada.
I didn't have to give anything down.
Solamente yo tenía que dar mil dólares.
I only had to give $1,000.
Pero era más que para un papel, para el papeleo.
But it was only for the paperwork.
Entonces ella me dice, y ahora tú tienes que poner el
And she heater. Says to me, now you got to put the heater system into the house.
Y el estimate del heater me sale a 3,400.
And the estimate was like 3,400 with
diferentes compañías que llamamos.
Different companies that we called.
Pero no sé dónde salió este hombre, de allí mismo del neighborhood.
I don't know where this man came from, right from the neighborhood.
Tiene su propia compañía.
He has his own heater company.
Él decide ponerlo.
He decides that he's going to install it.
Por 1,800.
For 1,800.
La real estate me dice, Kayla.
The real estate lady says, Kayla,
yo te voy a dar el dinero para que lo pongan ya en esta semana.
I'm going to give you the money so that they can install it now this week.
Oh, esta señora no me conoce.
This lady doesn't know me.
Y ella lo que quería era que lo pusiéramos ya para poder cerrar la semana pasada.
And what she wanted was for it to be installed so that we could close last week.
Yo tuve que ir a Cherry Hill.
I had to go to Cherry Hill.
A buscar el cheque. Ella dio el dinero y lo único que me dijo fue que iba.
I had to go to Cherry Hill, get the check, and she gave me the money, and the only thing that she said was,
me dijo, no me falle, yo tengo fe en ustedes.
She said, don't fail me, because I have faith in you.
Yo no sé ni por qué estoy haciendo esto.
I don't know why I'm doing this.
Pero, todo el dinero.
Here's the money.
Dice, porque en realidad yo no estoy haciendo tanto como para darte el dinero del té.
Pay for the heater, because in reality I'm not making so much off of this like to pay for the heater of the house.
Ella pagó por el heater, hicieron los arreglos.
She paid for the installment of the heater, they did some repairs.
Y el domingo,
and on Sunday,
antes de venir al servicio,
before I came to the service,
fuimos a la casa de nuevo.
We went to the house again.
Y me entero que había otra gente.
And I found out that there were some other people
que estaban mirando la casa.
That were looking at the house.
Y eso me turbó.
And that just got me all totally disturbed.
Yo dije, le pusimos el heater nuevo.
I said, we installed a new heater.
Y ahora otra gente.
And now these people
están mirando la casa.
They're looking at the house.
Llegué turbada.
I came here completely disturbed.
Dije, Ricky,
I said, Ricky,
están viendo la casa.
They're looking at the house.
No sé cuándo yo voy a cerrar si yo no cierro.
And I don't know when I'm going to be able to close if I don't close.
Yo voy a perder este mortgage.
I'm going to lose this mortgage.
Pues el miércoles,
on Wednesday,
nos llamaron.
They called us.
Y rápido fuimos y cerramos.
And we quickly went and we did the closing. And just as the pastor had given us this word,
que nos dijo que lo que íbamos a pagar por la casa,
that he said that what we were going to pay for the house,
no era lo que la casa realmente valía,
was not what the house was really worth.
Cuando el banco mandó el appraiser,
when the bank sent the appraiser,
porque si el appraiser dice que la casa vale menos que lo que la manager que lo que el seller quiere,
because if the appraiser says that the house is worth less than what the seller wants,
pues muchas veces el banco no te va a dar el dinero que ya él me había dado heads up.
Many times the bank is not going to give you the money, and he already had given me the heads up of it.
Pues cuando me mandaron el reporte de cuánto la casa estaba valorizada,
when they sent me the report of how much the house was valued at,
la casa como está en estos momentos,
the house as it is right now in this moment,
está sobre 30,000 más de lo que yo pagué por ella.
It is over 30,000 more than what I paid for it.
No solo eso,
and not only that,
yo no puse down payment.
I didn't give a down payment.
La señora me dio a mí,
the lady gave to me,
la que vendió la casa $5,000,
the one that sold the house, she gave me $5,000
para el cierre,
for the closing.
So ya de ganancia tengo 30,000 por encima.
So I already have as a profit 30,000 above the price of the house.
Eso fue todo.
So that's all. You know, brothers, when this man gives you a word, believe it.
Y prepárate porque,
and get prepared, because
en el momento de cumplirse no estás preparado,
if at the moment of being fulfilled, if you're not ready,
la puedes perder.
You could lose it.
And
another thing on Sunday,
cuando pensé que íbamos a cerrar, yo pensé que íbamos a perder todo el deal.
When I thought that we were not going to close and I thought we were going to lose the whole deal,
yo me fui a casa, empecé a llorar.
I went home.
porque yo no quería perder esto, de verdad que quería, que me gustó la casa, la quería.
Because I truly didn't want to lose this. I liked the house and I wanted it.
Y lo único que empecé fue a proclamar las promesas que Dios me había
dado. And the only thing I started doing was proclaiming the promises that God had told me.
Y empecé a reclamar las promesas, a reclamar lo que era mío.
And I started rebuking the darkness and reclaiming what was mine.
Y 2 días después se cumplió.
And 2 days after, it was fulfilled. Well, she has explained almost everything. But I want to give the honor to God. And I want to thank my pastor for that word. Because exactly how she said, exactly how he gave that word, it was step by step how it was fulfilled. And she forgot that on top of that, the realtor, she gave us $300 more to fix something else that needed to be repaired. Plus she paid for all the permits of the house. And the one that installed the heater, it was a guy that I just ran after him because I saw him in the street and I followed him to his house. And I don't know.
Él nos dijo, entre.
I don't know how, but he said enter.
Y de ahí, por ahí,
and from there,
we're good friends.
Y ahora somos buenos amigos. So God bless you. And believe God.
Sí, Señor, aleluya.
Sí, Señor, aleluya.
Qué grande es el Señor. ¿Cuánto lo crees? ¿Cuánto puedes creer? Que Dios es real. Yo me acuerdo que le dije.
I remember that I said.
Cuando le di la palabra.
When I gave him the word.
Muchos de ustedes estaban, se hizo público.
Many of you were here because it was public.
Es el año que viene.
I said it's next year.
No es después.
It's not later on or before.
Es en el 2013.
It is in 2013.
Y yo me acuerdo que como en noviembre.
And I remember that around November.
Yo dije.
I said.
Señor,
Lord,
se está acabando el año.
The year is ending.
Y en diciembre,
and in December,
ellos hacen el negocio.
They finish the negotiation.
Dios le dijo que iban a dar down.
God said that they weren't going to give a down.
Que iban a pagar por debajo.
That they were going to pay under the
mira,
price of the house.
Y todo apareció solo.
And everything appeared all on its own.
Y no fue solo eso.
And not only that.
Aprobado un préstamo.
They approved a loan.
El 100%.
At 100%.
Que cuando a ti te aprueban el 100%.
That when they approve you the 100%.
Tú no tienes que llevar nada.
You don't gotta take anything.
Entonces ellos pagaron.
So they paid.
En un lugar.
In a place.
Que ya tienen 30, de 30 mil a 40 mil dólares de ganancia.
That they already have a profit of $30,000.
Si ellos deciden vender esa casa mañana.
So if they decide to sell that house tomorrow.
Se ganan $30,000.
They're gonna have a profit of over top $30,000.
No se han mudado.
They haven't moved to it yet.
Y ya Dios le dijo.
And God already said.
Que ese es el trampolín.
That that's the trampoline.
Para la casa de sus sueños.
For the house of their dreams.
Es que usted tiene que creerle a Dios.
You have to believe God.
Y cuando usted le cree a Dios.
And when you believe God.
Y hace lo que tiene que hacer.
You do what you gotta do.
Las cosas van a cambiar.
Things are gonna
change. Pero es cuando Dios te diga.
But it's when God
says. Así que los felicitamos.
So we congratulate. The place is nice. I won't eco.
Y la cosa es,
and the thing is,
que yo me acuerdo,
that I remember,
en uno de los últimos momentos,
in one of the last moments,
que fue la tercera vez o la última vez,
it was the third time or the last time,
le digo aquí, vuelveme a hacer, y le digo,
I come to them here and I say to them,
no duden,
don't doubt.
Es este año.
It's this year.
Se va a cumplir.
It's going to be fulfilled.
Y en uno de los momentos también que estaban en una transición.
And also in one of the moments that they were in a transition.
Que yo ni sabía nada.
That I didn't even know anything.
Vengo guiando.
I'm driving.
Y siento en mi corazón mandarle un mensaje.
And I feel in my heart to send them a text message.
De, no se desesperen.
And I said, don't get desperate.
No permita que la desesperación
confunda.
Tranquilo, que Dios los está procesando para que aprendan a tener paciencia.
Be calm. God is processing you so that you can learn how to have patience.
Y Y ellos que me contestan.
And they answered.
El ajetreo que tenían todo el día.
All the how busy they were all day.
Y la frustración que estaban teniendo por unos problemas por los inspectores.
And they tell me about the frustrations that they were going to because of some inspectors.
Dios no se equivoca.
I said God never gets anything wrong.
Y estas son las cosas que Dios quiere hacer.
And these are the things that God wants to do.
Denle un aplauso fuerte.
So go ahead and give a big applause.
Los felicitamos.